List of states where students are getting general promotion. Keeping this condition of coronavirus pandemic in mind, many state governments are now progressing towards giving general promotion to the students. Because risking the lives of the students for a mere semester exam is not worth it. Therefore, in states like Maharashtra, Gujarat, Odisha, and Chhattisgarh, the state government has decided to promote the students to the next semester without taking any exams. 50-50 pattern will be followed to promote the students, that is, 50% marks will be awarded on the basis of previous semester exam performance and 50% marks will be awarded on the basis of midterm exams and internal exams. Esteemed institutes like IIT Bombay and IIT Kanpur have also granted promotion to the students without taking exams. Established universities like the Delhi University is also granting general promotion to UG and PG students to keep the students safe and healthy. The Education Minister has given guidelines to the state education bodies that they are allowed to conduct the exam in the areas which have become corona-free. Otherwise, they should be giving general promotions. In Madhya Pradesh, the government is planning to give general promotion although no such official notice has been published. The major colleges of the state are in the cities of Indore and Bhopal, which are highly affected by the coronavirus pandemic. Therefore, the government should come up with a decision as soon as possible. You can give your comments and opinions on this topic in the comment section below. And if you're watching this video on Instagram, please do follow our page. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, then do subscribe to our YouTube channel.